What's up, guys? We haven't recorded in a while because...
Life.
Yeah, life.
It's been about, like, what, a month?
Since before Thanksgiving.
Yeah, so we're going to try to upload a lot more frequently, but more importantly today, we've got a guest with us. Say hi, this is Cody.
Hey guys, I'm Cody.
That's all, and now he'll shut up for the rest of the fucking video or else he'll get put back in the goddamn kennel. Oh no, I'm going in the kennel, you know why? Because I can't remember how to fucking play this game.
I can't either, it's been too long.
It has been too long. I've been playing Remake, so...
I've been playing Final Fantasy 15, so this is just not smooth at all.
Yeah, but...
It's so jank.
It is jank, but that's why we love this game, right?
And we're so fucked up right now.
Cody has not played this game. Or you played it with me once, like way back in the day. Because Cody's a friend of ours that we both kind of go far back with, like back into high school days. God. And...
We've all been friends.
I can't even talk because I can't
play. We can't play and talk at the same time. We're like the dumb bitches that can't walk and chew gum.
The dumb bitches. Hey, that is a life-altering experience. Once you can finally do that, you have reached sentience.
Isn't this the bad Resident Evil game?
No, that's six. You're thinking of.
Don't ever say that again.
Sorry, no.
Well, this game's not...
Damn it,
this
game's
not the kennel.
No, you done passed out.
I need like chains to rattle next to me, so anytime Cody...
You're going, holy fuck.
Yeah, no, I remember this part. I fucking remember it
that
well.
That man just got hit with the power of the sun. Okay. We fit trainers though.
That's like amygdala's like laser thing.
From Bloodborne.
Yeah.
Dude, that's powered by Sunny D. That's why it's so powerful. It's Estus. So now I know like Cody's a badass musician, kind of like me and everything. So we hung out. We hung out mostly through school, but now we just kind of like brought him in on this because he happened to be here. And he may not sound like right now, guys, but Cody's funny.
No, I'm
funny
not.
Looking.
Say something funny, Cody.
Oh, what the fuck?
Instant death.
Look, just right on your nuts.
That's funny.
Do we have any fuck off? Do we have any fucking? You know what? I spent all our money already, and
you
we can't
fuck.
Buy healing. Hold on, maybe we have enough money for healing items. We don't have any.
We just have to get good.
No, we have a healing item. We're gonna be shitty players today.
Yay, we don't have to get good today.
No. Today is not Dark Souls time. Where's the I forgot to fucking organize it! God damn it. No.
You really need to get good.
I can't play the video game.
I like how we're so hurt that we're on the brink of death, but we're still just walking around and like fucking tens of pounds.
Hey, that's how Resident Evil works. You just have to, in this case, spray the herb on yourself instead of smoking it, I guess. I don't know what they did.
It's an inhalant, dude. It's already, you know, smokeified.
It's already smokeified. It's like vape. That's what you do. You vape the herbs.
Monty, I was thinking about this when I was riding over here. Bro, we've been friends for like 11 fucking years.
I know, dude.
That's half our life.
A decade cannot separate the friendship of Resident Evil 5, even.
You know what they say, if you've been friends for 5 years, you're going to be friends for life.
I don't know
who says that, but apparently they do.
I feel like Emperor like Nero had a bunch of friends, and then he killed all of them.
I was about to say, like,
even though they were friends for life, he was like, hey, I know we've been friends forever, but
we just
I'm going to like, put you
up.
In an iron.
How is he still up? That man took a shotgun.
I got a really good... And Cody, you may notice that I'm using a bolt-action rifle. No, we're doing it again. We need to get the fuck away from here.
Nah.
No, save me.
You got to punch your titty.
How did you already lose health?
Punch your titty.
Oh my god.
Thank you, iframes.
Dude, these guys must die.
No, but no.
Oh, I popped his head. And it's
oh no, he's
things.
The wing bitch tizzles.
We got it. The wing bitch tizzles.
No, we called him something else. We call him the wiggly tizzles. Oh,
no,
shit.
The wiggly tizzles
punch
are the things that come out of people's heads.
Oh, yeah. Except that one was.
Damn. All right, we're doing okay now. We're doing okay. We're not doing okay, but I'll just keep pretending.
God damn it,
we have no fucking health.
God.
So what's been going on in your life, Cody? I know you just got a... I've heard from the grapevine that you might be having a employment opportunity.
Yes, after like several months of unemployment, mostly due to this schooling thing I was doing, pipe fitting, I might get a job in like the next 2 days, maybe.
Nice. Oh my god, Mr. Woolulu, we're fucked now.
Mr. Woolulu can't give you a job, Cody.
He can give you a job sucking on his nuts.
Yeah.
Look at this man. That man's attack is teabagging. Slap your titty. We're so sexual.
Use your fucking... No, watch out with the...
Fuck. Why did we go back in the corner?
I don't know.
Run,
get
the fuck out.
Fuck out of here.
Oh my god, I just got hit with the stick of fire.
Okay, this time...
You are dead.
Dude. dude.
We're out
I forgot
of practice.
That we're playing on fucking hard.
Son of a bitch.
This is going atrociously. Ugh. This is what we get for not recording, John.
Hey.
It's our fault.
Yeah.
It's our fault.
I'm sorry the holidays happen and we both have work and families.
You know,
and
I was
shit.
Thinking about it, and Christmas is kind of the worst thing ever in like a socioeconomic way.
Right.
In a humbug like, type of way, yeah.
Fuck off.
Keep continuing on to you.
I hate Christmas.
I hate happiness just... and sunshine.
No, it's not... No. I don't know, like, I just, in America at least, for anyone that might be watching out of America, like, it's such a hassle. Like, you sacrifice, like, your entire fucking work week for Christmas, and you still have to work, but it's just, like, all your spare time goes into, like, planning shit and spending a fuck ton of money on other things.
Especially when you're us and you work in retail and this thing called time off doesn't exist.
What happened to you?
I got hit with the fucking power of the sun. Because I forgot it was there.
In the construction business, like, the entire month of December and half of January is just, like, a dead period.
Well, that's fucking cool, Cody, because in retail, it's just now calm down. Like, this week.
Yeah.
Because it's, like, you got all the winter holidays, like Christmas, Hanukkah, all that stuff. And then it's, like, boom, New Year's. And then you get hit with the week after because no one has food in their house because they ate it all like the fat asses they are.
Anybody who works retail or fast food, my hat's off to you because that shit's stressful.
Yes, and it doesn't matter what kind of retail it is around Christmas. Like, I work in the grocery industry. People need their food.
I feel like there's like this business that only sells spoons. Like, you make spoons and you sell spoons, and then even in the holidays, it's just like backed up.
Fuck, we need spoons.
Yeah,
we
like,
can't. Nobody can eat anything. They're eating with their hands, and they're getting sepsis.
No one will have mashed potatoes this Christmas.
I can eat mashed potatoes with my hands. Like, I'm that type of
dude. I am too. Well,
I'm the kind of man.
That's genius.
Just put some gravy on it too and just like cut
just
your
get
hands.
The gravy boat and like shove it in and drink. Speaking of gravy boats, has anyone ever actually used a gravy boat in real life?
I actually hate gravy somehow.
What?
Really?
Yeah, gravy is...
Cody, you have not... You're not going to the kennel. You're going back into, like, the Gimp dungeon.
Oh, God.
The Gimp dungeon?
Yeah, from Pulp Fiction. You're just getting your ass in there, and Bruce Willis is going to come in and just knock you the fuck out.
Oh, I fucking missed.
Oh,
God,
my God.
Damn
he just
it.
Got teabag like a
We
got to
get the
oh,
fuck
out
of here. We're doing it again, John. We're doing it again.
I need to reload.
It doesn't help that, like, control, I'm still struggling with the controls.
Why does my throat hurt so bad?
Because you're eating all that dirt.
That must be it.
Got him.
Eh. Yeah, dude.
Mr.
I'm
Willie
so
just
glad.
Kicked the shit out of me.
Like, oh, what?
I don't
yeah,
know.
Yeah, slap my titty.
We need to get the fuck out of here.
Eh.
Oh, my God.
No!
What
shot
happens?
Fired at me.
You're
what
about,
is that?
You're about to fucking die.
It looks like a Zelda bag.
Here, come on. We have an
That's
intruder.
Cool.
In,
this is Monty's
in the
mom,
Let's Play.
Deborah. Ah.
Say hi, Deborah.
Hi.
You need to get the fuck out of there. How does my shit keep
I want a fucking Zelda bag. This is bullshit.
Mom got it with her GameStop points.
Hot damn.
God damn, dude.
Punch that man.
You
fuck
gotta
you.
Hit him first.
Yeah.
You gotta hit him. Dude, Mr. Wooloo ain't playing.
Wait, I
dude,
have
you
nades.
Punched him in the dick.
Yeah, I first shot him in the dick area.
Boom, I just blew him.
That's gay. Did I fucking... my skills with the rifle are diminishing terribly.
So, like, who are these guys? Like,
they are...
Like, you're invading their space, and they're just fighting back.
Yeah,
right?
And they're like, back, white man, and they're like, no, give us...
I'm not even white, I'm a black woman.
Well, you're close enough. Dude, he is... What is up with his health pool? Jesus Christ.
Christ.
Christ. I had to get Australian for that shit. I have nothing.
But,
I have nothing left, dude.
Yeah, I don't understand gravy boats. Because it's like...
Is that what we were talking about?
Yeah, we were talking about gravy boats. Cause
you have no fucking... I don't know. Do we get a checkpoint after that?
I fucking hope
I know
so.
We're trying to talk about gravy boats, but they just laid a big hot ladle of ass-whooping on us.
Bonnie, that was so, like, 2 minutes ago. This is YouTube. Get with it, man.
We gotta talk about the gravy boats. It's
fuck!
Because, you idiot.
John, you're dying a lot. Of
fuck
no.
me. I didn't mean to do that.
I mean, Monty's running out of marijuana sauce.
I can't get you any more chill. Like, you're all chilled out because we're out of weed again.
You have, like, 9 chill points.
I have 9.
Mother.
No, see, now he's the one fucking dying.
I don't recall, bitch. What the fuck.
Here, man, get chill.
Turn right. And now we're going to have a checkpoint, and guess what? We have no health again. Fuck. I forgot, like, how hardcore this game can be, playing on hard mode, especially when you're out of practice. Like, yeah. Remember the mercenaries, though, like, when we
started. We got fucking good at that shit, though.
But it's been years. Literally, like, a decade.
Oh, shit, no. Ha!
And we just go straight. I don't know. I like gravy boats, too, but, like, I don't...
No, I hate them, because it's like, in movies and TV shows, it's like, you see families are always, like, eating, like, and they have, like, serving dishes and shit. It's like, no one uses that in real life. Everyone just goes and gets the shit out of the pot or pans the food was cooked in. You know it's true.
I don't know. We had one at my Thanksgiving I went to with my aunt and uncle, and, like, it was...
I feel like the only time a serving dish is used is when it's absolutely necessary for something like that needs carving, like a big brisket or fucking turkey.
Ooh, good shit.
Oh, man. Just wasted a fucking show. Bam.
Hell yeah, green herb.
Man, will you just fucking die already?
I don't know. I don't see why gravy boats are like they're not. They're there, you know? Okay, I'm going to put a prox bomb.
Are we really having this fucking conversation?
I'm putting a prox bomb right there, so you better move the fuck out the way.
I don't think it'll hurt me.
Yeah, it will.
Oh, and I'm... Don't poke your stick at me.
I like how you're like, back, white man.
I just got added to this nerdy group, and it's like, don't post anything in here if you have any racism stuff. It's like, so I shouldn't post things about our YouTube channel. God.
Well, we're playing RE5. Again, I know, we've reiterated this countless times, but you can't. Like, you're going to be, to an extent, somewhat racially insensitive when playing this game, because in and of itself, this game is.
I feel like this game was, like, made by Bush.
Oh shit, what happened? I need you to help me. Bad.
It's like your titty.
I still have the healing.
You know, Sheva slaps his titty, but Chris actually slaps Sheva's neck. Like, he's like, here, bitch, quack.
That'll teach you to get hit, bitch.
It's like a fucking shot of adrenaline. Wake up!
No, he's just giving her the Dark Souls treatment. Sweet.
The lion. How is the lion Earth? It should be like a fucking mole.
Because they don't have moles in Africa. Wow. Motherfucker! Jeez. What touched me? Oh, there's bombs going on.
Fuck, you have a fucking grenade launcher. What are you doing?
It's only got flash rounds in it.
That'll help.
No, it won't.
Boom!
I need you to hurt me.
I like how you just took that nade.
Well, I mean, because I'm already low on health as it is. Like, I might as well just... And I'm standing right next to you. This nigga's got to die.
Oh, so see, like, I don't think our explosions hurt each other.
Well, he's dead now. And my parents have left. I can't believe she just walked in and just to show you that bag. She's so proud of it. Like, it's her whole life right now. Like, that is the most important thing to her right now.
It is a badass bag. I actually want it.
Yeah.
I might steal it. No, I'm just kidding.
Don't steal it. Dude, Mom would murder you.
I know.
Oh, no, wait. No. We're doing it wrong. We need to go back and put the thing.
I remember that time she thought I stole something, but it was really fucking Adam.
Yep. Dude, Adam always did shit like that because he could get away with it.
He fucking stole that beer, man.
Oh, you fucked up. Now you're stuck up there. Hey, at least there's a little shortcut this time. Dude, this shit... Like, we're not even to the part with Wesker yet.
Oh, my fucking God.
Why did you do that?
I can't save you. That's game over, dude.
What is that sound?
Oh, I don't know.
Is that fridge?
It's the sound of me about to slap the shit out of you for dying. How did you get up there?
I never jumped down.
Yeah, that's it.
No!
God damn it. You know what I've noticed? Sheva moves about half the speed Chris does.
Which is weird, because she's about half the size. That's right, Cody.
This is quickly becoming Dark Souls-esque, like the amount of times we have fucking
It's not
died.
That fucking hard. We're just fucking up.
I mean, Dark Souls not Dark Souls.
Dark Souls?
Yes, the Dark Holes.
The Dark Sign.
Cody likes to take it in his Dark Holes.
Okay, well, I mean...
Hold on. I'm gonna use the flash nade thing.
I'm gonna use the flash.
I forgot what the fuck it's called.
The important thing is you tried not to.
Yes. Where's that prox bomb? I'm gonna go ahead and
see. Dude, fucking die, you fire breathing son of a bitch. I just shot that man in the ear like 3
put
times.
This down here. Oh, fuck. I just love the spear movements. So dumb.
Here, I'm gonna. Oh, you killed them. Here, I'm gonna fucking. Fire.
He even grabbed his
burn my foot. Wouldn't that, like, that would be the thing I'd be most concerned about.
For real. Oh my god, watch out!
I gotta break his shield. There's a healing item around here.
Yo! I like how bullets can't break their shield, but my feet can. Fuck!
How does...
He, like, slapped me with it.
I don't understand how you keep getting hit.
Punch my titty. I don't either.
Come on.
Why am I not... Oh my god.
I blinded myself.
Who cares? Solar flare!
Damn it, John!
Now you know how it feels, you fucking son
of a... It hasn't happened to me in literal weeks.
More like literal months. Oh,
hold on, month. There's gonna be that dude that's gonna pop up, man.
Bam!
Oh, fuck. I gotta get him.
Where fuck. Oh, he's dead. Whoa.
Got him.
Don't poke me, you fucker. Fuck!
I don't understand.
Slap my
fuck!
Slap my fuck!
Dude, god damn it. You're so aggressive.
Get off! Yeah! Yes. Yo!
Damn. Oh! Steven Seagal in the house!
You bastards come to our water. Eat our fish.
Damn it. Well, that was a healing item wasted. I'm gonna go ahead and just top us off, dude. Fuck it. Fuck the Resident Evil senses. They're not gonna help me here. But now, dude, me and Cody played like a good chunk of this whenever we played it way back in the day. And I think you and me got to like the third boss and then kind of quit.
Yeah, I can see that happening, yeah.
I don't know. Like, yeah, he's
me and you have beaten this game so many times.
And yet...
I think one time almost beat it one day.
Yeah.
I think we played the sixth one once, yeah.
No,
like,
we played this one.
Six is... Should we do six? No. No. It's like saying, should we do Darksiders 2? Fuck no.
Nobody gets that joke except for you, because I don't think anyone's played Darksiders 2.
Good. They don't need to.
I don't know, like... Game just sucked. Like, it was
just that bad.
It was just straight up.
It's not that it's that bad. It's just the first one is so good, and then the second one laid the first one down. Like, I was about to make slow, sweet love to it, and then it just two girls, one cup, shit all over its face.
God.
Do we then got... it pissed right in its nostrils.
I don't recall what we do now. Like, where the third.
Oh my God! Power of the sun.
Praise
right,
the sun.
Go. No, power. No, these guys praise the sun. They're every day they're praising.
These motherfuckers don't praise the sun. They are the sun. You fucking pushed me out.
I didn't push you out.
You just, fucking
there
ass.
There's not enough time.
You can't do it like that. We can't be in the same spot. God damn it.
Fuck, my throat hurts.
I don't remember where to go, John.
I don't either. I guess we're just going to run around.
I'm guessing that way, because, like...
I think...
I don't know.
This is where we went last time. Hold on, I'm trying to like look at the map as we do this. Hold on. How do you... No, there's no way you can make the map bigger, it's always a mini map. I think we jumped down too early when we went up here. I think we gotta go back up here and...
Is it up here? No, we already got this one. I think I found it. No, we already got this one. I'm a fucking idiot.
Wait a minute. No?
No.
Oh wait, no, yeah, we have to... Look, we have to get up back up here where we were, and we have to go down that way.
I'm gonna wait for the fire. We didn't stop.
What is the point of going against the wall? It does like nothing. And of course, now you're half dead.
Well, if you had more herbs, I could be half baked, you asshole.
Do I have. Can I hit
just to throw it out there, we are not stoners.
Well,
we just sound like we are.
Okay. You dumbass.
What? What?
You ran past the hiding spot here. Just sit. Just no.
But
no.
I thought it wouldn't get me right here.
No, come back here.
Hold on. I need to hide. Look, I just got a checkpoint. Yeah, talking all that shit, and I checked the point.
Yeah, checked the point. You checked it? How was it?
It was okay.
It was okay because you were half fucking dead. Alright, this guy's gonna go. And of course, he turned into a freaking Cephalo. Okay, so that's gone now forever. And I think we can get the other one from over here. No, we can't. Oh, motherfucker. So you know what we have to do?
Titties.
We have to get rid of both of these.
Oh my god!
I did not stop.
I did
not
stop.
Dude, the rustiness is fucking us up because I don't remember.
I bet this episode's really fucking funny.
Move to the left. Move to the left or it's gonna get you. It's
you mean
gonna,
the right?
It's gonna get you. Oh, we have to get in the shadows. We have to play this shit like origami.
Oh shit. Didn't you work. Fucking idiot.
Well, now we're fucked. There goes the one. It's hard to stack healing items in this game, dude. Oh, wait, no, that thing's gonna get them. I can't get him. No, he's hiding. I can't get him like that.
Yeah, I'm gonna try and.
Okay, I'm gonna try to get him to.
Incendiary. I don't know. What?
No, we're dead.
But we were in the shadows.
No, it's not. It's deceptive. It's not just in the shadows. You have to actually be under that thing, or it will hit you anyway.
Ah, you fucking son of a bitch,
dude! This shit is hard.
We are fucking up.
This is why no one likes this part of the game, because it's total trash. Like, it's so trial and error.
Okay. I thought you would say it's so trash that it takes itself out. What?
No, but that would have been funny. Do we have to do this again? Yep.
Yep. Shoot that fucker.
Shoot that fucker again.
Shoot the fuckers!
He is gone. I cannot skip the cutscene.
Why did we just become Russian?
Because that is the only way to defeat this portion of the video game.
Oh, yes. Watch the fuck out.
Alright, run. See, we have to be, like directly in the middle right here. So where do we run to now? Out there?
I guess we...
And then set back.
Yeah, we just gotta run, really.
Turn left. Yeah, we gotta get up in here. Oh,
holy fuck!
Pick it up. We need it. Here, hold on. Let me give it to you. Go ahead and top us off. Fuck it. Like, mix them together and... Yeah, just there we go. Yeah. Can I hit the guy? No, I cannot.
No, you can't.
Oh, fuck. Can we go down that way? No, that's... Okay.
That's death.
Okay, so we have to get through here somehow.
Mm-hmm.
So I need to tease him. Just tease him a little bit, and then he'll blow his load. And then that's when you bum rush him, like this. Alright, he's done.
In the bum or like figuratively?
I don't both. I don't see.
Bum rush his bum.
Where's the guy that's controlling that one?
I don't know.
Or is he over here? I think he's over here.
Damn, my computer fan is just like,
yeah, doesn't like any of this. Okay, yeah, now we
like,
get him out.
Damn it, why do you guys gotta record?
Man, I fucking missed.
Da-na-na-na-na-na-na.
I think playing Metal Gear kind of ruined me on any game where I use a sniper rifle because, like, you can do that thing where you hold your breath or whatever, and you can't do that in this game.
But, you know, Metal Gear is not the only game that you snipe that you can do that in.
Well, it's the one that I've played. I think Sniper Ghost Warrior is the one that, like, popularized that. Is there dudes behind me?
I like how you're so strong you can throw me.
Yep. Alright, he's down.
Fucking son of a bitch. Die.
Got him. That dude does not know what to do with himself. Alright, is there dudes behind me? I feel like there's dudes that are gonna appear behind me, but...
Alright, looking at your screen, Monty, it's almost like watching a movie.
Yeah. It hit the fucking rock!
How your sidekick's, like, kicking ass and you're back there sniping people out.
Yeah. Your computer just made a strange noise.
It was like...
Yeah.
Alright, you got him, I guess.
This motherfucker still ain't dead? Stabby.
Oh shit, I missed a Woolaloo. Get the urban run.
I can't, I'm full. Oh my god.
Fuck. He's coming. No, he's coming down this way.
Yes, I'm gonna grab the Majigger real quick.
You better. Oh fuck. We really need that herb. We need it bad.
Well, I mean, I have one.
Trash something, dude.
I have one.
Monty, you're so screwed.
Nope.
Never I'm a mind. Trash.
He can never screw again,
flash
though.
Nope. Yeah, he can. He's about to fucking do that to me.
Then I can be like... I can pick my flash nades back up. No, they're gone forever.
Come on.
Where you at?
I'm over here. I just missed. Okay. If I can keep this rate of dick punching up... Did you get the herb?
Yep, and I combined them to make a double herb of destiny.
All right, we're doing decent. Right, get him.
Fuck you.
Yeah.
Oh, I gotta hit him. Punch him in the dick.
I'm trying and punching him
right in the dick.
What the fuck? I phased through him.
Dude, that man. Yeah.
Oh, we
fuck
got
off.
Him. Fuck yeah, we did. We're doing better, John. We're figuring it out.
We are the smart. We're good at the video game.
All right, so.
Now we go back.
Now we go back. And there's no lasers to fuck with us, but I bet you there's gonna be a bunch of dudes. Now come this way. It's faster this way.
But I don't want to go that way.
I remembered I'd do the come on. No, you don't want to.
Press circle, dumbass.
No, then he says Roger, and then he sounds like he's crazy.
Come on. Alright.
Oh, fine. I guess.
My name's crazy.
You have so much ammo, dude.
I do.
I have fucking ammo. All right, thank God. I'm just Once we get out of these fucking underground tunnels, I hate this part of this game. It's shit.
It's like the villager part.
Like how Cody is just basically just kind of watching now. Like
he's... I have no idea what's going on. It's so hard to comment on what... It's I feel like a caveman watching advanced technology.
This is
like your mind can't even comprehend that shit.
No.
Like you're shooting things and then things die. Like what? What do I say about that?
What does the caveman have to say to this horrible genocide? He sympathizes not with the Resident Evil protagonist, but with the monster.
Well, I mean, from my point of view, it's just like, hey, you're in some like poor guy's village, and you're killing everything, and they're just fighting back.
They're infected with like parasites that make them evil, murderous pieces of shit. And yeah. You know what time it is for now, John?
To stop this video.
I was not gonna say that.
My god, look at that spider!
We got
kill
like, 5 more minutes left to record, but no, we're about to have to do this stupid puzzle.
No! Oh my god!
Next time on Tasty Squad.
Dun, puzzles.
But it's okay, because they're going to get a sneak peek, because we're going to go ahead and make this 30-minute video. We have to. Like, we haven't been uploading. We got to.
Fine.
Plus, that way we can just sit here and hate our fucking lives.
Fine, subscribers. You get 5 more minutes of content.
That's fine. We're sitting like a Smaug on his fucking gold.
You've been waiting patiently, but fine, I guess, 5 minutes.
I guess we'll do it 5 minutes.
I don't think we have enough subscribers to say they wait patiently.
I'm sure some of them, all two of them, are like, yeah, another Tasty Squad video.
Hey, there's 50 of them. So here's why this puzzle sucks, Cody. You see those lasers? They fucking hurt.
Like that!
So it's like impossible.
I didn't mean to do it.
Yes, that is the problem.
Look at that derriere.
Dude, that derriere
is
dead as
shit.
I know you can't tell because I always sound like I'm sick, but my throat hurts.
Your life hurts now because you're fucking dead.
I know, I just got fucking burned alive, Anakin Skywalker.
We're gonna
style.
Do some of this actually real quick. That's the end of the video. We're making this meta as fuck, guys. Like we're gonna talk about it while we're doing it. Do you need upgrades at all of any kind? Give me my fucking rifle ammo, you bitch. It's mine.
Right.
You can take that grenade.
Here, up here.
No. You gotta remove it. That's the one thing about this game, like I hate. I hate that you have to remove shit to upgrade it. I'm gonna give you ammo if I can. Yep. Oh hell yeah, that Ithaca needs to be upgraded bad, dude.
Dun, dun,
well,
dun,
I just fucked up because now I can't.
Now you have no fucking money.
I'm going to sell this gun because we're not going to use it.
We're not going to use it.
Oh look, there we go. You got free ammo for that.
Yay.
Wait, now I have to
give
this to you.
Give it here.
There you go.
I need it.
All right.
We're gonna wrap this one up here, but we'll see you guys on the next episode.
In the next video. We'll be right back.